Hello everyone, Redstone Games here, and today I will show you some mob-proof doors that are very much working in 1.7. This version is actually one of my favorites because it improves a lot of the mob AI, and it actually makes the zombies impossible to work, just walk into holes without them realizing. So, what I've done is I made some mob-proof doors because mobs look at these kind of items differently from us. This one is actually the carpet one, where, if you know, fences are actually 1.5 blocks high. So zombies also know that these are 1.5 blocks high. We also know this, and but if you put a carpet on top of a fence, it becomes 1 block high, so we can just go up on it and have a great day. Okay, I think we are gonna have to take care of this zombie because something is wrong with him. He thinks I'm not a creative. Okay, there we go. Disgusting rotten flesh taken. And this is the same trap here. I mean mob-proof door here. It's the same carpet thing. We can... Oops. Okay, I did not mean to do that. Redo that session. Okay, this is a baby zombie, which makes it even more exciting. And we can all, of course, walk on top. Have a fantastic day, but these zombies cannot because they are just kind of stupid. So this one is the half slab one. The half slabs are kind of, to the zombies, half slabs look like 1 block. Although to us it looks like a half block tall. So this does not only work on zombies, but also works on other mobs. So you see here, this is actually really possible for me to walk through. But a zombie sees this as a 1 block high, so they'll see this as a something like this, so you can't walk through this space, so they think you can't walk through. Now, this design does have a flaw. There we go, follow me in. The only flaw about this design is that, see there? If other zombies try to push them in, they can actually walk through. So I'd say this is a bad design because it's not foolproof. I mean, it's not a good design if it's not foolproof. So I'd not recommend this design. So this design is not recommended. The next design, and also the last one, is the most recommended one. This is the trapdoor design, where, if you see, trapdoors to zombies look like full blocks, even when they're open. Of course, they are not. And it is where you can make these sort of traps. Very simple, just requires 2 trapdoors and a hole beneath it. Of course, I filled the hole with lava because I don't want rotten flesh. So if you see here, I didn't even have to demonstrate. They were way too stupid to... If you see here, we all know that falling into holes is deadly. And they didn't know this because they see these as actually... They see these... blocks is actually like this, so they think they can walk on it, but you can't. That's just a fact. So, yeah. Those are the mob-proof doors. I hope you enjoyed them because especially the trapdoor design is very important for your survival world if you want to get some rotten flesh or some witch potions if you see here. Of course, the witches have the fire resistance potions, so it'll be kind of hard. But still, try out this design. It'll help you a lot in survival mode. Probably a lot, so yeah, try out this design. I will just leave it in the video for you to help, and please like and subscribe. And if you knew any other, I probably didn't include them because they weren't really reliable, like the half slab one. But if there's one mob proof door that I didn't go over, please leave a comment on it so that I can find out about that later. Thank you for watching. I hope you like and sub.